Hi, Tony Vera, Venice, California. Update on LAPD and the homeless encampment. When I got there, there's some cops there, but they were barking orders at me. I mean, I was totally going by the rules, just barking orders, but the sergeant came over. He was really cool and respectful, and that was that. So some of you cops, learn some respect, and you'll get respect back. But when you act like you're barking orders, I'm going to bark back. So here's the update on the Venice thing at 3:30 in the morning at the Venice Boardwalk. Sergeant, LAPD Pacific Division, thank you for being polite. Here's the video.
No, I'm media. Yes, I am.
Tony. You don't cross that way. Just stay this way, right?
My name is Tony Vera. I've been here for 27 years.
No worries. There's no cross, okay?
I'm not doing nothing wrong. Totally legal.
All right, just make sure.
Stop barking orders. I'm not doing anything illegal. I know you don't. Don't be an idiot. Come here, you start barking orders, man. That's ridiculous. LAPD, I get here and they start barking orders. We got LAPD Pacific Division, we have the New York Park Rangers and the Department of Sanitation. Yeah, how you doing? Good.
just for it's just so she's going to the hospital in the morning. I'm just helping her. She wants to lay down, and then I'm going to go to the hospital. So it's not. That's why I'm just taking it down.
Oh no.
We're just in a dispute right now, and
I'm just wondering if
he knows. He knows that the stuff was going to get taken. That's why he left it out. What does that mean?
All right.
Okay. What is it?
It's a bag and tag. It's a notice of a bag and tag. Okay?
What does that mean?
Early Wednesday morning, they came in here and took everybody's stuff. And they actually didn't throw away part of it. Part of it was bagged and tagged and taken downtown.
Okay.
So.
I got you.
That's the procedure they're supposed to follow. And if in fact they've been doing this for weeks,
well,
there's somebody that disappeared. Wow. Oh, I can't believe I did that. Got up, swooped down, parked, and booked it. Made it for the end.